Again, today we have a simple and easy salad for today. And for the salad is Russian salad. So for the ingredients for the Russian salad, we have turnip, green beans, peas, carrot, and sweet. And today we're gonna make our own mayonnaise. For our mayonnaise, I got 2 eggs, mustard, vinegar, salt, and pepper. 200 ml of vegetable oil. So let's start with our mayonnaise. Just take in there, separate the egg white from the egg yolk. Half a tablespoon. Five mils of vinegar. So we slowly salt. So there's a pinch of pepper. Now our mayonnaise is done, finished. We're gonna start prep our vegetables. So we got our parsnip here. So we need cubes. I'm gonna cut them in cubes. So we're gonna try to get the cubes all in one size. Now we cut our carrots. Like I said before, we just need to get them at the same size, so shape our carrots. With just a little bit of technique. Now we cut our sweet. pepper or beans. Nicely prepped. We got our beans here, turnip, peas, carrot, swede, and our lovely mayonnaise. We have some salad here for garnish. Now we have some ice cold water. Salt. Get some salt in this water. And we're gonna blanch our veg for like 3 minutes each. As you know, all of them is on the same size. Now 3 minutes is up. Drop them in the water to cool down. Then we start cooking our carrots. 3 minutes. And we're ready. Now, 3 minutes is up. Oh, nice. Got our sweet in. 3 minutes up. Nice. Our beans in. Nice and cooked. And blanch our peas. Now we get our mayonnaise in. Salt, pepper. Mix together. Now we're gonna dress our salad. With the olive oil. Pepper. The salt. Now for our Russian salad.